I'm working in the higher education in the Netherlands ever since 1985. They provide me a lot of material that I can use within the line of teaching that we decide upon. So we've got our constraints of what we can do in a limited number of time, and having material that is completely worked out, that is providing also labs, for me it saves time. I can enrich my way of teaching, and there we are short in examples or in experience that you can share. You can always go back to the material, to the online knowledge that is there, so the Cisco site, or be it also the chats and the support, the other instructors, exchange ideas with them and make use of that in making better lectures. We followed the entire course, so the CCNA and CCNP program. Finally, he was employed at large ISPs, and he went over to Dubai to work there, using his knowledge and all the skills that he has achieved from the program